Ah, there was nothing quite like Thanksgiving in the Goldberg house. My mom gave it her heart and soul, and all she wanted in return was for her family to sit around the table and give thanks to her.
Okay, the turkey's been basted and the yams are marshmallowed. My job is done. Maybe it's time for you to do your jobs and spend the next few hours thinking about the thing or person that you're most thankful for.
Bon Jovi's ass.
Daryl Dawkins.
Harrison Ford. He's Indiana Jones, Han Solo, and, little known fact, he's a trained carpenter. He can make us a gazebo.
Everyone out. Go get dressed and think about your answers while I'm here slaving away.
And he was underappreciated in Blade Runner.
Harrison Ford sucks.
Underappreciated, you say? That does suck. Which none of us should be saying. That's a terrible word.
But instead of going upstairs to change, we went downstairs to play the greatest sport of all time. Like all bored siblings, my brother and I invented a ton of different games. But this was our favorite. It was called...
Bubble! Yes! That was on a breakaway, so it's 6 points plus a bonus round.
Like every game I played with my big brother, I had never once won. It was so bad the Ball Ball Trophy was even named after him.
And the coveted Barry Cup, once again, goes to Barry Norman Goldberg!
Hey, knock it off!
Enough with the ball ball. Your mother told you to get dressed.
She told you too.
I'm one move away, you're four. Now move it. I'm not gonna have you ruin your mother's Thanksgiving.
But it wasn't us that always ruined Thanksgiving. No, that title went to my Uncle Marvin.
But seriously, why do we have to invite him every year?
Because Marvin's your brother and the only family you've got?
No, I've got you, I got what's-her-name, I got the two morons in the basement. I'm good.
Look, every year you two fight and Marvin ends up storming out before we even sit down. For once, can't you just take all the negative feelings and spin them into a positive?
How? He's never even had a job.
Positive spin? He's a free spirit. Can't put a price on that.
Oh, how's 900 bucks for starters? That's how much I paid for his bartending school, and he flunked out. Who does that?
I'll tell you who. Tom Cruise in the movie Cocktail, and you know how that ended for him. Well, actually, I never saw that movie, but I assume he won over the whole city with his fancy drinks.
Fine. When he gets here, I will try and be nice to him.
You know what, hon? With a new positive attitude, I think Marvin's really gonna surprise you.
DeLorean.
Surprise.
Summer.